someone came in and broke this frame. Looks like it was yesterday. Because it's now disconnected from here. It was attached. So they actually ripped it off. As you can see, it's been ripped off. So it should be there like this. And they bent it because it's tweaked. So this frame is not a cheap frame. I got it at Nordstrom. And you can see it's bent. So someone did it. I don't know who. But just keep making my videos about stuff that happens. So I just wanted to make a video of this.